A very good morning, class 5. Here is your science class, and today we are going to do the revision of chapter 1, growing plants, exercises and answer these questions. So let's start with the exercise 8. Take the correct answer. So number 1, seeds are present inside. Here are 4 options given: leaves, fruits, flowers and roots. And the right option is fruits. Seeds are present inside fruits. Okay, now come to number 2. During germination, the seedling gets food from 4 options are seed coat, seed hole, cotyledons, embryo. So the right answer is cotyledons. During germination, the seedling gets food from cotyledons. Now come to number 3. Maple and cotton seeds are dispersed by, here are the 4 options: wind, water, animals and birds. Right answer is wind. Maple and cotton seeds are dispersed by wind. Come to question number 4. Which of the following seeds is dispersed by water? 4 options are mango, coconut, cocklebur, dandelion. Right answer is coconut. Number 5. Which part of a bryophyllum plant gives rise to new plant? Options are stem, root, leaf, flower. And the right answer is leaf. Okay, so the first answer is fruits, number 2 cotyledons, number 3 wind, number 4 coconut, and number 5 is leaf. Now come to the next exercise, that is exercise B. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. Number 1, plants are dash things. Answer is living, living. Plants are living things. Number 2, a seedling gets water and minerals from the dash through dash. Answer is soil and roots. S-O-I-L, soil. R-O-O-T-S, roots. A seedling gets water and minerals from the soil through roots. Number 3, maple seeds have dash structures. Maple seeds have wing-like structures. W-I-N-G, wing, L-I-K-E, like. Maple seeds have wing-like structures. Number 4, lotus plant has a sponge dash fruit which can dash on water. Answer is light and float. L-I-G-H-T, light. F-L-O-A-T, float. Lotus plant has a sponge light fruit which can float on water. Number 5, cotton grows well in dash soil. Cotton grows well in black soil. B-L-A-C-K, black. Cotton grows well in black soil. So answer 1 is living. Number 2, soil, roots. Number 3, wing-like. Number 4, light, float. And number 5 is black. Okay, now come to the next exercise. Exercise C, name the following. Number 1, 2 plants that are grown from roots. Answer is carrot, radish. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. R-A-D-I-S-H, radish. 2 plants that are grown from roots, carrot, radish. Number 2, 2 plants that are grown from stems. Answer is rose, money plant. R-O-S-E, rose, money plant. M-O-N-E-Y-P-L-A-N-T, money plant. 2 plants that are grown from stems, rose, money plant. Number 3, 2 seeds that are dispersed by explosion. Answer is poppy and pea.
POPPY poppy, PEAP. Two seeds that are dispersed by explosion, poppy and pea. Number 4, two examples of kharif crops. Answer is rice, maize. RICE rice, MAIZE maize. Two examples of kharif crops, rice and maize. Number 5, the part of seed that protects the baby plant inside a seed. Answer is seed coat, SWED seed, COAT coat, seed coat. Answer 1, carrot radish. Number 2, rose and money plant. Number 3, poppy and pea. Number 4, rice and maize. And number 5, seed coat. Now come to the next exercise, answer the following questions. Question number 1, what is germination? Answer 1 is the process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called germination. Answer 1, the process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called germination. Now come to question number 2, what is seed dispersal? Answer 2, the process by which seeds are scattered away. Scattered means thrown away from the mother plant is called seed dispersal. The process by which seeds are scattered away from the mother plant is called seed dispersal. Now come to question 3. What is the difference between kharif and rabi crops? What is the difference between kharif and rabi crops? Answer 3. Crops like rice and maize that are grown in summer season and harvested at the end of monsoon season are called kharif crops, whereas crops like wheat and gram that are grown in winter season and harvested in the spring season are called rabi crops. Okay, now come to question 4, how do animals help in seed dispersal? Answer 4 is, animals eat fruits and pass them through their digestive systems unchanged, and some seeds stick to the bodies of animals and carried away. In this way, seeds are dispersed by the animals. Question 5. How are cotton and maple seeds dispersed? Answer number 5. Cotton and maple seeds are dispersed by wind. Answer question number 6. Explain the structure of a seed with the help of a well-labeled diagram. So in this answer you have to draw a diagram which is given on page number 2. आपको ये 2 पेज नंबर पे डायग्राम दिया हुआ है, इसको ड्रॉ करना है और प्रॉपरली लेबल करना है. ओके, नाउ कम टू क्वेश्चन 7, व्हाट इज़ द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ सीड डिस्पर्सल? आंसर 7, इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट सीड्स आर स्कैटर्ड ओवर अ वाइड एरिया सो दैट ईच सीडलिंग गेट्स इनफ सनलाइट, वाटर, एयर एंड स्पेस टू ग्रो. Okay, now question number 8, what is agriculture? Write the different stages of agriculture. Answer 8, agriculture is the practice of growing plants on a large scale for food and other purposes. Various stages of agriculture are, number 1, the field is plowed. Number 2, manures and chemical fertilizers are added to the soil. Number 3, seeds are sown. Number 4, the crop is irrigated. Number 5, the crop is sprayed with chemicals to protect it from pests. And number 6, the crop is harvested. Okay, so these are the exercises and question answers of chapter 1, growing plants, of your science book. those who have done this work in their notebooks, they have to revise this work, and those who have not done, they have to do this work in their notebooks. Okay, class? Thank you.